I'm here about the contract.
Oh, well,
must? What makes you say that? Let's talk about my pay first. I know what my services are worth.
Well, that's better, but still too much. All right. I believe I can pay you.
What did the corpses look like?
I've seen anything like it in my life, and I've seen a lot. These corpses came straight out of...
Bodies buried yet?
Orders were to burn them.
See what I can do.
We'll pay you.
Welcome.
What have you got there? So long. You're the medic.
What can I help you with?
I'm looking into the...
Their friends hire you? Good. I'm happy to...
Heard the bodies were...
Do you believe a beast killed them?
Was it dehydrated?
Strictly speaking, no.
Last body.
In a side alley along the road.
Need to examine that. Find any claw or...
Fangs? No. Claws? Not quite. Only scratches.
Thanks. Should go...
Good luck.
Fiends take you!
Bodies were found here. Gotta look for clues. Yeah. Anything unusual? Hobnailed guard's boots. Unimportant. A child's footprints. Damn, lots of foot traffic. Hoofprints, clearly. A horse? No horse I know walks on two legs.
rain like this would fetch a fortune, Zerikania.
Evidence all points to crippled Cates. Empty perfume vial. Expensive. Neighborhood's a bit shabby for this.
Suspicious to me.
This is it. That's not normal.
Where am I?
Seen anything strange? That one? Charmed by a succubus? Gotta get in that house and see what's inside.
Wandering the streets, eh?
Oh. Tempting decent men to indecent thoughts.
I must go to the work.
Think the lady's grown tired of your company.
Lady? What lady? See her ears? She elf. And everyone knows elves are always doing something on the sly.
I'm not doing anything, I swear it. I must just fetch some water.
Where will you put it? Where's your jug, eh? Where's your bucket?
Leave her be.
By what right you giving me orders, eh?
Let's go, Renny. Killing's like batting an eye for Witchman.
You can breathe. It's over.
Over? For you, perhaps. You'll go on your merry way. But I must stay here. And they will, too.
Gratitude. We really ought to learn our manners from the elder races, that's plain to see.
What would you expect? Payment? Or am I to fall into your arms? Perhaps spread my legs for you? Go, Vatgern. And remember, we neither need nor want your pity.
What's this one doing here?
You stupid! Can't you see he's a witcher? Lightly tracking some beast!
Spare a copper or two.
witchers.
Have you come to kill me?
Dunno. Wanna talk first? Why'd you kill those guards?
I was careless. Let them surprise me. They wished to kill me. I had to defend myself.
That it? No heart-rending story about human hatred for all things different, all things strange.
I'm not one to lie, nor do I kill without reason.
You gotta leave the city.
And what if I don't?
I'll have to kill you.
I despise change. How stupid of me to walk into an ambush, let myself be surprised.
I'll have to lie about killing you. Usually I bring a trophy.
Very well, take this. And this, because I'm furious with you. Though I shall calm down once I'm away from this place.
Were killed by a succubus.
Succubus?
Must have gone out a few times recently. Anyway, succubus won't harm anyone anymore. Here's proof.
Masterful work, Witcher. And here's your reward, as promised.
Farewell.
Deals this side of the pond.
Right.
Welcome.
What have you got there?
Uh-oh.
What have you got there? So long.
Oh, that ring.
It can't. Geralt of Rivia? No.
Geralt of Rivia's enough.
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself.
All right, see if I...
And perhaps glance at the other.
Be glad to look over what... Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings. Treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. My manifesto must be it. There's a letter inside.
Interested in books?
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Dashboard. Claro, claro, querias que facilidades. Cabrão. Este boi está aqui a jogar umas cartas das maricas e está-me aqui a foder bem comigo. Fodido. Tenho aqui uma carta de merda para jogar e pronto, é isto. Ah, ganhei! Tenho, mas eu estava a experimentar outro deck. Mas ganhei mesmo, se foda. Por causa da habilidade do deck. Nice.
Another one. Be gone. You witches are trouble. Village has suffered. Ruffians to another. Looters, horse and all. Ye deaf? Be gone, ye blasted mutant.
Where's all this hate for witches coming from?
Where? I'll tell you where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunk things over. Then he says he'd do us a favor. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin.
So what did he want instead of coin?
Said for pay he'd take something I had that did not yet know about. Then he left.
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. Ye howling for a mutant, I said. Then she told me, bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize, a witcher's bastard.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. Hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak.
Oh!
Gloria was still on the well. Head's hot as a half. I should see.
When I grow up, I want to be a man.
You like that silver.
Interesting.
Thank you, thank you. You came just in time.
A moment more and that gull would have filleted me like a flounder.
Actually, not sure I should have intervened. Your combat style, it's new to me. Should have just observed. Where'd you complete your training? School of the Snail? But then where'd you get your wolf's head medallion?
You're the real thing. A witcher?
Mm-hmm. What gave it away? That I didn't wet my trousers at the sight of one lousy ghoul? Answer the question. Where'd you get the medallion?
I bought it from a traveling peddler. Oh, the villagers are coming. Don't tell him about me, please.
Monster slain! Oi, what's this? Two witchers? We only hired one.
Only one witcher here. This man's a charlatan. Travels from village to village cheating people.
No, no, it's not like that. I can explain everything I can.
He's a crook, a fraud. Oh, we've laws for this kind. Special punishments. Thank ye for exposing him, Master Witcher.
Ought to take him to the village elder.
Of course. Elder can decide what to do with the scoundrel. Last cheat came through. Fellow pay him with shaved coins. We locked his hands off.
I'm sure your elder takes care to make the punishment suit the crime. Ought to start by taking his sword, tossing his medallion in the fire. Farewell.
Stranger to blood sport. The kind his dad brought
to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
What?
Got anything interesting? Hear about the contract.
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Means malice rules it.
Could tend to the beat.
How much do you need? That's the sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us.
Used to be wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat.
Monster wiped out the whole pack. Big. Really big.
fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while. Recently, wonder what killed it. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Both lost loads of blood. Lasted a while. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. But short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Short's attention. Smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave.
That's it, Roach.
Slower.
Do not hear the huntsman? That some fiend prowls the thickets. What am I to hear?
Oh, I.
A chort was prowling.
A chort? Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come.
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open.
Cheers, then, Witcher. Hey.
Thanks. Take care now.
caverns near Beltamid Copse, and you hate the monsters roaming about.
Let's go.
Games.
Wouldn't. Farewell.
What did I do to deserve your
maybe
people?
No. Come on, come closer.
Thank you.
bastard.
There, you can come out. It's safe now.
A Witcher.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
Something stinks, and I don't mean the corpses.
That's how it was. Quite yeah. Well on it.
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's not here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way. Wasn't a fair fight. Didn't stand a chance. Jaws strong enough to crush armor. The ground with great force, internal hemorrhaging. Scent of blood still strong. Ought to follow it.
There's nothing there.
tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
You're all still in danger, and only I can help. I'm the only one who can rid you of this threat.
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble, found a chamber. The beast slept inside.
What did the monster look like?
Were dark down below. Couldn't see.
So how did it kill the Nilfgaardians?
I ran. Couldn't watch it up.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in.
No. Wanna pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here.
Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Shreds. An Ekimara. Hibernated here till the villagers woke it. Planks can be lifted. Pierced. Arteries torn open.
Gods, he lives.
Found an Akimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Akimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head, drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Akimara aren't known to be loners.
We didn't hire you. Still, seems you deserve a...
You bet I do. Pay up. Farewell.
Ringer. Voltei.
Sluggard.
What brings you here?
Saw your notice. Can anyone tell me about the monster?
I can.
What makes this witcher's work?
Some brickmakers live south of here. They call their village Byways. Redanians do not patrol there.
Been to Byways. A vampire was terrorizing the village.
This is why they did not return.
Akimari are tough, even for a group of soldiers.
We will bury them with honors, as heroes. Your reward, well deserved.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're up. So long.
Barbarians.
Winds howling.
I asked her, how do I get my lush to use this empty owl? So she gives me an amulet, says it will quench his thirst. And
guards have turned from us!
We'll be devoured by a wood snake, a boiled dragon, with seven heads and ten.
Not a problem. Send for Geralt of Rivia. Ruffians to a man, looters, horsens all.
Wild hunt, take them all.
This be the witchmen, the freak of nature. Pick more interesting things from my nose.
It matter where the grub's from? No.
Got coin to spend?
I might. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
2. Non. Pois? Mas não, por acaso não. Oh, foda-se. Não, porque a PlayStation já não está na garantia. Não sei quando. Não sei. Por acaso não sei. Mas sei que já não está na garantia porque eu mandei o número de série para lá e registou o aparelho como estar fora da garantia já. Para aí, já. Foi logo que eu pensei. Pensei não havia.
The witch? She told me I were to educate you. Which I now strive to do. To keep the parks off you, you're to see to your own, what is it, hygiene, and don't drink straight from your wells. Huh? Just wash your arse once a week and boil your water over a fire.
Awfully suspicious to me.
Out! Out!
Well, you wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them. Witcher, Witcher.
Kareem, look who's come.
Huh. Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Yes?
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put holler at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
What's the rush?
Don't be shy now. Looking doesn't cost a thing.
How do you get a hold of these? Never heard of a mage willingly...
No one asked Eremas's will.
Strange they didn't burn his stuff with him.
Why wouldn't they? They...
All right, I get it. These items aren't actually...
Rumor
happened to mention where to...
Sadly, no.
Where did Eremas live?
At a lovely residence south of...
Show me...
matters less controversial. Wouldn't mind playing a few rounds of Gwent. Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Ought to ask Triss about it.
blood, eh? All right. Mind the guards.
What happened, kid?
They...
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git?
Grab him! Who are you here for?
Triss.
Told her from the start. No men, no pets. 'Tis a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
Yes, Geralt?
See, you kept the Rose of Remembrance I gave you in Flotsam.
It seems so long ago. Probably because so much has changed.
So, sentimental value. That why you kept it?
Partly. Though, more as a warning.
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not...
And before you came here, where...
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help, too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
Look what I picked up.
Artifact compression. Someone got themselves enchanted in this figurine.
Intend to decompress?
Of course. Whoever cast the spell on the poor soul must have forgotten about him.
Looks like a nobleman.
Could be just that. Come with me. I can't perform the ritual here. Everything's ready. Let's get to work.
Place is pretty grim.
True. It looks like a vampire's hideout. Which is why we can be pretty sure no one will bother us here. Give me the figurine and stand back.
Let's try it. Think it's a nobleman.
Be on your guard. It could be something far more dangerous. In Arlen, Dwana ar Ais.
No! Carl, no! I can explain everything!
Coral?
I never looked at the lass. You are my one and only. Oh, you're not Coral. Some succubus. A delusion. Where am I?
So Coral enchanted him, just like her.
If there's a more vindictive sorceress, I don't know her. Well, except maybe...
Coral's not here. In that case, come to me, succubus.
What is your name?
We're in Novigrad. Novigrad.
In Novigrad? Last I recall, I was in Oxenfurt, and Coral was furious. How can she demand fidelity when she herself is wanton as
youthful goats?
Exactly. Damn it! I feel as if I've been trampled by a herd of cattle. I've no notion what she did to me. But it seems you've delivered me from my misfortune. Here. Take this. Have a good time. Paint the town Coral.
Whose taste has grown worse since you were sleeping with her. Come on, the kind-hearted gentleman will get along fine on his own.
City somehow.
Got picked up, please.
Honor in the fatherland.
Way
of history.
did they do that?
Same as always. Started with her fingernails, ended with breaking her bones.
I can't take this anymore. End of this watch, I'm putting in for a transfer.
Calm down, Piet. They're just witches.
Maybe. But they scream like you and me.
Orson Jr.'s men visit you too. Collect your protection coin.
Is completely destroyed, but the magic circle's intact. Looks to me like a locked portal. Wonder if I can open it using one of Aramis's items. Reeks in here. Was a tyromancer. cheese out of Necker milk. Need to be careful.
Tem minha zig para depois.
Jesus. Mesimer will get a kick out of this when I tell him. Not sure this can get any worse.
É capaz, é. Os larapes são fixe. Tu podes comprar, se não me engano, uma em cada cidade. Mais ou menos, mais ou menos. Não sei se é mesmo. Ou uma em cada cidade. Uma em cada cidade grande. É assim mesmo qualquer. Era vou gastar troféu aqui.
Share this discovery with Lambert. Foglets are immune to the smell of old cheese.
Mas estou, mas estás a gastar troféu, ok?
Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me? There's something here. Need to use the... Vault. I should look around. M- magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. Deactivated the barrier. If this sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler.
What the hell?
Fresh air, finally.
Estás com aquele problema da Night Mother, né? Yeah. Isso é bug ou é como eu estava a dizer, que tens que ir fazer várias em cada cidade? É? Mas é bug ou está sempre a mandar ou isso por...
I've worked up quite a lot of time.
my neighbor.
You should not have come to the city. You'd be better off staying in the trees.
Merda. Oh, caralho, caí. Morri. Não sei qual é esse. O que é que ele está a mandar fazer? Ah, ele está a mandar fazer obras no santuário. Se tu quiseres fazer. Sim, já sei o que é. Tipo... transformar o santuário dos ladrões. Dos ladrões não, dos assassinos, numa cena mais decente. Yeah. Só que é bué de dinheiro. Yeah. Estás a dizer, não acho que não é obrigatório isso.
Eternal fire.
An illusion.
Thank you. Possivelmente, é. Acredito, por acaso também sinto que sem ele era boa. Muito. Mas dá. Não. Não, deixei mesmo. O máximo que eu tive foi para aí 40 e qualquer coisa mil. 47 mil, acho eu. What? Um verde. Caralho, foda-se. Que merda. Olha, eu acabei de morrer. bocado, yeah. Também tipo, sim, yeah. Demora um bocado.
Lost your nerve? Thank you. God, but it's not a racehorse.
Ooh.
My regards.
Pardon.
Move on.
To a guard post. It's been 3 days now.
Wish the eternal fire's blessing upon you and your household.
Watch it, or you'll see the shine of...
You might have said so right away. Countersign and fish soup gives the deacon's auntie a...
What are you talking about? You're...
What do you mean? You...
You're about as much a...
Conspiracy? Dead.
Think it's safer to don priest's robes? See, thing is...
I impersonate no one. I am a priest. Though I am, will you report me? Or shall...
Trying to bribe me? Save your coin. I'm not fond of priests. In fact, you'd have to pay me to talk to them.
Then I shall sell you my wares for less. Cast your eyes. See if there's aught you could use.
Show me what you have in stock. Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
bro.
Beware, for you know neither the day, the hour.
Vengeful mages.
Rumors, rumors.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Thank you.
Ok. A verinha, como assim? Ah, sim, já percebi. Tens que fazer o tempo andar para a frente. Que é a atração que não mancha nada. Então o bicho para ele. Oh, meu caramba, fodeu-se. Strange. Foda-se, veja a pressão aqui da manhã.
Go, go!
Sorry, obrigado igualmente. Tá bom, até amanhã. Porta por aí, até amanhã.
may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Come inside.
Fancy a gander?
Wouldn't mind a few rounds.
Thank you.
brought us rain.
Come on.
Where's your gold? You can tell us willingly, or...
No, please. We've none left. Sir, help us.
Stay out of this.
Leave them alone.
What's it to you?
Won't stand by and watch you rob and murder them. Plain refuse to.
Got a sensitive one? Look away, woman. Still here. Oi! Get him!
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Run, Roach.